Rhine term and Düsseldorf, we can see the Pennsylvania with language camp.
For example, the Pennsylvania is that white building back there. If you look, you'll see the Rhine.
It's very blue in here. It is
the restaurant by Kufin for €3 and 90 euros.
Yeah. Is there a toy?
There.
Yeah. Aber es ist sehr schön.
Yeah.
And so. Yeah. Okay.
So here we are at the top of the Rhine term, leaning against a window out over Düsseldorf in the places where we were.
3 months ago, we got here and started language camp. And
it was fantastic.
Yep, it was. And we are currently over the area where we did one of our scavenger hunts. So,
and you can sort of see the white building there is the Tensendetorma.
It is very
And the bridge that we walked across it stopped at the other end and turned around.
Yeah. And that's all for now. Okay.
Together!
Wait! So we are all here,
top of the
line, and we're rotating. We just remembered that. At least I had forgotten that we were actually rotating. So
I think it's only one turn.
But, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, every few hours. I don't know. We have to look that up. I think so. It's like the space needle. I'm pretty sure. Anyway,
We only got one chance to do.
Yep, there are a lot of people eating dinner and stuff, but yeah, so it's really nice.
And it became night while we were up here.
Yeah, it's really cool. But, like,
the transformation from day to night.
And so we got the experience of day in the Rhine term and night in the Rhine term in one visit. So. Anyway, we're heading back down soon, and so if you're ever in Düsseldorf with the Rhine term, it's really worth 5 euros.
And the view is spectacular. Here's Düsseldorf at night.
Yep.
Which you can sort of see behind them.
Yep, there it is! Yeah. And now we're gonna go across the bridge and get gelato!
Yay!
We're at our language camp stop, and it's really like so sentimental, but it starts and feels different. It doesn't feel the same.
But we're gonna be coming here again tomorrow.
Yes, we're coming tomorrow. We're so excited! Woo! Okay!
Bye!
Bye!